The VoIP Report presents SIP Trunking 101. SIP trunking is a telecommunications circuit that uses IP technology to replace traditional PSTN cabling. The use of SIP trunking is increasing, while the use of T1 lines is on the decline. SIP trunking provides access to VoIP services and offers businesses a wide range of benefits by simplifying infrastructure requirements and reducing costs. SIP trunking connects your PBX or IP-PBX to an Internet Telephony Service Provider so that you can utilize VoIP. SIP trunking can also carry data traffic, eliminating the need for separate circuits for voice and data. Service providers can offer different categories of SIP trunking to suit your calling patterns. Do you make a lot of long-distance calls? Then choose a service provider that operates a Tier 1 network, which gives you access to most regions of the world at competitive rates. With toll-free SIP, service providers route inbound calls from your customers over their Tier 1 networks at no cost to the caller. Bring down the costs with SIP trunking. By carrying voice and data on a single circuit, you reduce infrastructure costs. If you have multiple office locations, you can eliminate duplicate PBXs with a centralized PBX, which also saves associated space and power costs on duplicate infrastructure. SIP trunking can simplify your capacity requirements, as well as your infrastructure needs. Share SIP capacity across the enterprise by using pooled concurrent call paths. And remember, one circuit means one bill and one service provider, simplifying costs and administrative headaches. SIP trunking gives you the opportunity to deliver all the benefits of VoIP to your employees, such as presence, collaboration, and improved customer service. If you're currently operating a legacy system, SIP trunking can integrate with your existing PBX. Enjoy the benefits of VoIP service until you're ready to install an IP-PBX. To learn more about SIP trunking, visit thevoipreport.com.